Hi, I'm Robert Osborne. This week's Essential to Kill a Mockingbird, which we just showed, is the film for which director Robert Mulligan is best known, and justifiably. It earned him an Academy Award nomination for his direction and remains one of the most beloved films ever. But Mulligan indeed made other outstanding films, and we're going to show two of them right now. First is an unusual Western that reunited Mulligan with several of the people with whom he worked on Mockingbird, starting with producer Alan J. Pakula and star Gregory Peck. The film is called The Stalking Moon. This time, Greg Peck playing an Army scout trying to keep Eve Marie Saint safe from an Apache warrior who kidnapped her, took her as a bride, and made her a mother. Now, mother and son have escaped from the warrior and are on the run, being stalked by the man they're running from. As I said, it's a very unconventional Western, and there's also very little dialogue in it, but there's a constant, largely unseen, but frightening menace always hovering about. Robert Mulligan said doing this project intrigued him because it reminded him of a Hitchcock thriller, and Mulligan was keen about the idea of doing a Hitchcockian Western. And at that end, he surrounded himself with people familiar with Hitchcock style. I mean, Greg Peck, having made Spellbound and The Parodying Case with Hitchcock many years earlier, and Eve Marie Saint, having more recently made Hitchcock's great thriller, North by Northwest. But here's the film with a cast that also includes the much too underrated Robert Forster. And as the ruthless Apache, Eve Marie is trying to avoid Nathaniel Narcisco. From 1968, the TCM premiere of The Stalking Moon.